family.
Okay, so today we are going to do daughter mother look-alike. Well, I already went ahead and did my makeup. I did pink for my eyes because that's Whittni's favorite color, so I can do pink on hers. I did red lipstick since it stands out, and I don't know, I just tried keeping it basic to where I can do her. So what I need to do now is I'm going to put up my hair. I'm just going to put half of it up because I always do that with Whittni. I only put half of her hair up since she's not long enough to do a ponytail. We're both going to have half up hair. I still need to do her makeup, but I also need to pick out outfit. I don't have the money to just go buy freaking mother-daughter matching outfits. So I'm going to try to do it to the best of my ability. Probably just both wear leggings or probably both wear jeans. I don't even know yet. I haven't even checked. But we're going to find out. Come here. You want to look like mommy?
Yeah.
Yeah?
You want to do your makeup?
Stand out because I definitely got my eyebrows done.
So, let's do your eyebrows.
Since she is 2 years old, I'm not going to be putting foundation on you. We just did eyeshadow because it's not really bad.
What's your secret about it?
I don't know. I'm going to put some pink on. So since I wore pink, since it's Whittni's favorite color, I'm going to go ahead and use these pinks on her. So, I don't think blush will be that harmful to her. Hold on. Give it back. I'm going to put it on you. It goes on your cheeks. Mommy's got blush on. See my cheeks? Okay, we'll do that. So, I'm going to just put some highlighter on her. Sparkly with it? Mm-hmm. You don't need it up there. Put some sparklies on your face. I got the red lipstick on. We're gonna put some red lipstick on you, okay?
Okay.
Look at mommy. Let's put this up. Okay, ready? Ah! my hair halfway up just like hers. So I'm just gonna throw it up. Oh no!
It's broken.
It's broken.
Ew!
You got SpaghettiOs on your shirt. Oh, we got short sleeves, pants, more pants, long sleeves, sleeves. We just gotta find something to match. Choices, choices. Okay, so I found an outfit, which I thought it was gonna be way easier than what it was. I was about to give up, but I found us both short white sleeves and some jeans. Whittni. We're twinning. We got the twin game on. So since we have the same outfit on, I decided to do a photo shoot. Yeah, let's see how this turns out. All we have for today. I'm sorry the video was short. I also wanted to say I'm sorry we didn't post last week, but Jay and the girls were sick and Riley had a double ear infection. So yesterday I just wasn't feeling all that great, so I had to post today, but at least I still posted. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also subscribe to our channel because we make videos every Tuesday and Friday. But until next time, goodbye. That felt so weird to do without Jay.
Bye, stuff, Sally. My balance hurts. I'm eating candy.
Yeah.